us daupaim, ai si jai in alam, is frumadain habans.
How saip, sai uran sa sayans, du sayan frawa.
You have my word.
Swikun baba mip, luseba, luseba aspil ans, daswikon.
Relentless beast! Quickly, while I have the upper hand, I finish the work on my ritual. There's only one more piece required. Will you help?
You will owe me dearly for this.
We all have to make compromises. If I had it my way, I certainly wouldn't stay in this body. The ritual I propose requires one more thing. A Rakata box. A sort of mental prison employed by the ancient Rakatan Infinite Empire. One of these boxes has recently been discovered on Taras, of all places. It's being transported off the planet soon. We must recover it.
What's the box for?
I'll explain once we've recovered it. Hurry. We must intercept the box at the Taras space station. The ritual can't be performed without it.
Lord, I want to continue my training.
Good man. There's never enough power, is there?
The greatest of the Kalish become gods when they die. To do great things, I must learn.
You have lofty aims. I'll give you credit for that.
My great-great-grandfather and two of his wives led an outnumbered force to victory in the Great Clan Wars. Our family prays at their shrine still.
And how exactly can I help you to godhood?
Fight me. Now, let us train. Thank you, Master.
Hey, I gotta run.
Is the Republic onto you?
Don't got time for questions. Someone from my Republic days has popped up. Someone I thought was dead. If I don't jump on this tip now, he might disappear again. I'll fill you in later. Alright, I said I'd give you an explanation when I got back. Here it is. We were chasing down a free trader on a tip in neutral space when an Imperial fleet jumped on our position, blasted us to pieces. The guy who gave us the tip, an SIS agent, that spy to the Empire, named Harmon Reich.
Why would a Republic agent tip off an Imperial fleet?
I hear lots of Republic boys are playing both sides. It's not just the Sith who have powers of persuasion. Could have just been bad intel, except Reich disappeared the same day. One of my old underworld contacts traced one of his safe houses, but Reich slipped away before I could get to him. I can understand not wanting to fight somebody else's war. I skipped out myself, but Reich owes me an explanation.
I can see why you would feel betrayed.
Look, I don't want to talk about it anymore. Hey, Sith, we make a pretty good team. I was thinking I might take off after I found Reich, but the old job just doesn't sound quite as appealing.
I'd be honored to have you with me.
Maybe sometime I'll take you out into open space, show you the thrill of lying in wait for a big freighter and a big payoff. I may be out of the game, but my skills are sharper than ever.
Lord, I've solved it. I've figured it out. I don't understand how I could have missed it. The outer layer of the medallion responds to heat. It melted away and revealed this. It's a heat-resistant casing with a data chip inside.
I'm beginning to believe your claims that your mentor was a genius.
He was certainly one of a kind. The chip said he was looking for the tomb of Via Santinus. He said he was going to Malachor III, but everyone knows the tomb is on Alderaan. I believe Orsilio Gan went to Alderaan. I'm going to find him.
Did you have any luck finding your mentor?
No, my lord. I'm afraid the trip was all for nothing. Orsilio Gan was already gone. Nobody could tell me where. He was definitely in the tomb of Via Santinus. His workmanship was all over the site. But he left no clue that I could find.
I'm sure he'll turn up somewhere.
Don't you worry. I've not given up hope. Detective work such as this isn't much different from archaeology, after all. It's all about observation and deduction, and Orsilio Gan taught me well. Oh, I almost forgot. I found this in the tomb of Via Santinus. I thought you might find it handy.
I do love presents.
Via Santinus was a meticulous record keeper. These are the genealogies of all the great Sith Lords of his day. Look, here is your ancestor, Lord Kallig. Bloodlines are very important in the Empire, my lord. Not to mention the historical value.
My lord, I must ask a favor of you. Our mission. We cannot hope to accomplish it without help.
I'm afraid we won't get much support from the Sith.
Not the Sith. The Jedi. Yes, I know. There are Jedi who would help us. Who would see that a strong, rational empire is the only path to peace.
I can see the advantages of having sympathetic Jedi when the time comes to negotiate.
Master Simon Walls is known by many as a wise, open-minded Jedi. He brought the Sith Lord Karras Vale to the light and oversaw his initiation into the Jedi. He has retired in seclusion to Alderaan for personal study and meditation, but young Jedi still make pilgrimages to him. I would like to make a pilgrimage, and if possible, get his support.
I welcome any support we can get.
I'll return quickly, I promise. Believe him! I'm not a Jedi. He says I'm not a Jedi?
Who are you talking about?
Master Simon! I came to him for help, and he turned me away. It's not fair. I was the best Padawan Masters Ryan and Osera ever trained. I am a Jedi.
Don't let the words of a fool bother you.
You're right. I need to calm down. He's just too narrow-minded to see. The return of the Sith in this war has changed things. Sometimes compromise is necessary. Yes, I don't care what Master Simon said. Thank you, my lord, for helping me talk through this.
You got it.
Don't make me go against my teachings. Of course.
Maizen Bama.
Excellent. This ricotta box is key to the ritual. Even one as force-resistant as Ken won't be able to resist the box's pull. He will be imprisoned, and I will finally have this wonderful body to myself. One more thing. Once the ritual has begun, I need you to give me as much of your power as you can, so I can resist the box's pull. Understood?
Won't any power I give to you also go to Ken?
Once the ritual starts, our spirits will be separated enough that it shouldn't matter, as long as I maintain control. Now, let's get started. Yes, it's working. The box is activating. I can feel its pull.
Uders Kepiminon.
The monster is too strong. Quick, give me your power or I'll be pulled in.
Do you really think I'm that stupid?
No, I'll kill you! You will regret this!
In piso se waitai spila presen kretai. In pise e wanata atragata injais.
Hold on tight. The truth is, I'd rather see the two of you fight for it.
You have to choose one of us, or we'll both be pulled in!
Taukida, Mela Suesama, Word Sign in, Merem Nai, Saigatrawa Digda.
I have to say, I'm impressed.
Lekis mip ima fragabans un alos miserendens. Ja us de ans al frost no job. Diabulus afstop fara. Beim Anfall.
Kristin. Watch yourself out there.
Please use all products only as intended.
My lord, Malph Ilion Regis. I'm recruiting the Empire's finest for the final push in the war. Operation Dark Ice. Your reputation precedes you. Do we have your support?
What is Operation Dark Ice?
I'm sending the coordinates for the planet Ilum. Used to be a frozen wasteland only a few Jedi bothered with. But a few weeks ago, Imperial scientists discovered a way to turn Adegan lightsaber crystals into the most significant breakthrough in military technology since the hyperdrive.
And what exactly does this have to do with Ilum?
Ilum has the biggest supply of Adegan lightsaber crystals in the galaxy, and our scientists have been most successful with Ilum's crystals. The Empire won on Corellia, but it was costly. We're outnumbered. We need the technological edge. We need Ilum's crystals. But as usual, the Republic's intent on interfering.
How is the Republic interfering? Do you have a plan for stopping them?
I have a few ideas, but I want your input. Ilum's a nasty place. Cold as Hoth, covered in ice and mountainous terrain. Makes moving large armies impossible. I hope to see you soon.
I see three flaws, Major. You've split your forces, you're vulnerable in the air, and you take our enemy for idiots. You think that Jedi isn't expecting this? Out!
Yes, sir.
My lord, thank you for coming. If it weren't for the Sith, the Empire would collapse all around us.
Thank you, Moff Regis. I am honored.
It's my honor. If there were more Sith, the Empire would be in better shape. Adegan crystals. Imperial scientists can now transform these glitzy bits of rock into the most powerful stealth technology in the galaxy. We want every ship in the Imperial Armada fitted with this tech. An unstoppable stealth armada.
I take it you've run into trouble, or you wouldn't have called me.
To succeed, we need two things. To control Ilum's crystal supply, and to bring our fleet safely to Ilum for modification. Ilum's no place for a war. Narrow passages, sharp jutting rocks, and the coldest wind you ever felt. But that Republic Admiral wants a war. He sent Jedi Master Jerik Kaden to lead the Republic's elite alien armies on the ground. Kaden's pinned us in.
If they want a war, we'll give it to them. How do you plan to counter Master Kaden?
I plan to kill him. The Jedi think of Ilum as their planet. Only two of them were here when we arrived, but they have ruins scattered around the place. The ruins housing Master Kaden's base are too small for anything but a strike team, and they're surrounded by cliffs full of Duras shock troopers.
You don't expect me to go on a suicide mission without a strategy.
Our only chance is to lure the Duras shock troopers into the open, where they're vulnerable. I've established fake supply depots between here and the ruins. Master Kaden is over-aggressive. He's already mobilized the shock troopers to capture the depots, clean out the Duros at the supply depots, and then assault the ruins' base.
Is there trouble, Master Caden?
No, Admiral. My guests have simply arrived sooner than expected. Rest assured, this war can only end one way.
Who is that you're talking to?
No one you'll live to meet.
You are on Jedi land, and I'm only going to ask once for you to leave.
What do you mean I'm on Jedi land?
The Jedi have built their temples here for years. These ruins are sites of pilgrimage and meditation.
The crystals your Empire hopes to turn into a weapon of mass murder are visible signs of an invisible truth. The Force. A Jedi does not kill until forced. I would sooner kill every Imperial on Ilum than allow these crystals to be desecrated.
Those crystals are no more sacred than my ear.
I almost feel sorry for you.
Troopers, join me for the Republic!
See that thing the snipers picked off this morning? Republic scout, I think.
Can't be worse than those jowly mouth-flap fighter pilots. Sullustans or something.
That's worse. Eyes for ears, mouth in its forehead. Some kind of tentacle beard.
Control was rushed by a herd of cookies the other day. They need trees.
They belong in them anyway. Where does the Republic find these?
This is a military matter, Malgus.
You appeal to the Dark Council for help. Here I am.
Master Caden is dead.
See, Malgus, we have everything under control.
Members of the Dark Council are not convinced. Darth Malgus, I'll just be observing for the time being.
Observing, Before his death, Master Caden ordered an army of Kalish mercenaries to take our only functioning crystal mine. We need the crystals. We need that mine. I want the Republic's Kalish army destroyed. Show the galaxy the price of allying with the Republic.
What do you want me to do?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. The victory on Corellia cost us nearly a tenth of our forces. That's hardly a rate of attrition we can support, is it?
Does this have something to do with the mission, Malgus?
The Kalish are warlike, ritualistic people. In my brief time on Kali, I observed the ritual by which they chose their war leader, challenge their general, win their respect, and they will defend that mine to the death for the Empire.
Aliens! You want us to recruit aliens?
It sounds like we could use some allies.
I'm in charge of this operation, not Malgus. The mine is at the end of a crystal cave, with several Republic outposts guarding it. Sure, challenge the Kalish General, then bring me his head.
I am a member of the Dark Council. I don't take orders from either of you.
Of course. I will trust in your wisdom on this matter.
Go to the mine. Gather the weapons of the Kalish warriors and plant them in the ice to initiate the rite of challenge.
Thank you.
easy.
Leader Gelrix, who challenges me?
I'm here to make an offer on behalf of the Empire.
What does the Empire want with the people of Kali?
The Empire wants you to join them and fight for them.
You have defeated my warriors. You are strong. You have issued the challenge. You are knowledgeable. But the Republic pays us well and offers us a place among their people.
What if I promise your people a place in the Empire? The first alien since the ancient Sith to join.
Then I offer my sword and my blaster to you. Take them as a sign of our sworn allegiance to the Empire.
Yes, of course.
Deliberately trying to provoke me.
I'm doing what I was sent to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have other matters to attend to.
And you? I did not request your help so that you could bring aliens into the Empire.
I did not come here to take disrespect from Amoth.
None intended, my lord. The mine's been reclaimed. We can resume our crystal operations. Our best recon teams are scouting the Republic base for an attack. But in the meantime, we need to prepare for the arrival of the prototype fleet.
What's the mission?
We need the fleet in place on the surface. Everything we need to build the stealth armada is on that fleet. But the Republic's anti-aircraft artillery installation controls the skies. Anything that flies too low gets shot down. The Republic's artillery base is protected by a ray shield and the Republic's best alien forces. Delta Squad will disable the ray shield, while you storm the base and destroy the guns.
There will be other obstacles beyond the troops and the ray shield. Count on it.
That's why I'm sending you in. We're putting our best piece on the board, so to speak. We want to time the attack so you can strike the instant the ray shield goes down, before the Republic can scramble reinforcements. Get into position at the comm relay just outside the artillery base. Contact Delta Squad when you're ready, and they'll bring the ray shield down. After that, it's up to you. Destroy those guns and get out of there. Alive.
I'll be very careful, I promise.
It was a trap. The Republic were waiting for us at the shield generators. We're under heavy fire. I don't know how long we can...
Did you hear that? Somebody's played us for fools. The Republic artillery base is protected by a huge ray shield. We can't destroy the anti-air guns until that ray shield is down. Looks like you have a new mission. Destroy the shield generators, and then attack the Republic artillery base and take out the guns.
Shield generators... Then guns. Got it.
Good. We can't do anything with that ray shield up. Contact me at the Republic base once both the shield generators and the guns are destroyed. My men will move in and clean up.
This.
she'll be all right.
The guns are destroyed.
We're slicing the Republic's computers now. Let's see what they're doing out there in the cold.
Ah, Master Caden's killer. He was a good man, and will be sorely missed. But killing one great man is never enough. The Republic has always thrived on the effort of its united citizens. Lieutenant, input the coordinates of the Imperial base into the ELX-25 and fire when ready. Give my regards to Moff Regis.
Blast! The ELX-25 was only supposed to be in planning stages. If it's operational, it could obliterate our base with a single shot.
Wait. What's the ELX-25?
An experimental long-range cannon. Supposedly years from completion. But the Republic must have built a prototype. Sounds like we're the test. We have to improvise. Based on estimates of the ELX-25's range and the origin of the Admiral's transmission, it should be at these coordinates. We have limited time, and you're closest. Destroy that weapon.
Trust me. I'll take care of it.
Destroy the ELX-25, or we'll have no choice but to retreat from Ilum.
How did the Republic learn of our plans?
All the more reason the Empire needs to reimagine itself for the changing times.
Once we build a stealth armada, we won't need change.
It's going to take superior technology and superior numbers to defeat the Republic.
The Republic's base is built into a cliffside. The main fleet is going to batter the exposed side to oblivion. The objective is to claim the Republic crystal supplies, kill Admiral Shai, and open the docking bay door so Imperial forces can clean up. You'll be entering through this tunnel and hitting deep within the mountain where the fleet can't reach.
And while you and the main fleet give the Republic a beating, I'll prep the crystal fleet for the transfer of the Republic's crystals.
A two-pronged attack. Are you on board?
I came to Ilum to win this war. I'm not going to quit now.
If you're ready, Darth Malgus.
The Dark Council has placed me at your command.
Then let's start the attack. Good luck.
all right? I don't really have a choice, do I? I'm ready, Master.
I hope you understand the futility of all of this. You claim the crystals for the Empire. They build their armada. We will find a way to detect it, to destroy it. And then, the Empire will build something bigger and better, on and on and on, until we destroy each other or the galaxy.
I think the Empire will win long before it comes to that.
The Republic will never stop opposing you. Failing to understand that will be your downfall.
See how they like this.
Yeah.
Suppose you think that if you just kill me, this will all be over. What did I tell you about destroying great men? The Empire will fail because it insists on being a set of individuals rather than a true citizenship. Because it insists on pushing everyone else to the margins. We pull the weak up and become stronger as a result.
All this talk isn't doing you any favors.
No? Well, I didn't expect so. Let's get this done with then.
I don't care what you have to do, Major. Find Malgus and find that fleet.
How can you lose an entire fleet?
Darth Malgus betrayed us. He's taken the Crystal Fleet. The Emperor knows where.
Grand Moff, it's Malgus on the Holonet.
This better be good.
Fellow Sith, citizens of the Empire. Too long, the strength of the Empire has been beholden to the infighting of the Dark Council and the disappearance of an apathetic Emperor. Sith, children of Sith and warriors everywhere, I declare a new Empire. Open to all who long for conquest, freedom from inhibition, and the right to follow their passions.
What does he think he's doing?
The Dark Council is dissolved. Those who would join Darth Serevin in supporting me, cast aside your titles, and let me lead you to victory. Those who will not, prepare to face our stealth armada. The Emperor is gone. His station and power are mine. We will conquer the galaxy while the Emperor sleeps.
Now this makes some good points.
Are you mad? The last thing the Empire needs is the civil war. If Malgus is able to construct the stealth armada, he'll be unstoppable. I know I've asked too much of you already, but this new empire can't succeed. I need your help to stop Darth Malgus.
I didn't work my way up to the Dark Council just to have this fool pull the rug out from under me.
It's an insult to the Sith, to the Empire. I will convene an emergency war council. Take this time to prepare for battle, then meet me in my bunker. Darth Malgus will not survive this day.
I'll be there.
Should have murdered the traitor when we had the chance.
Ah, my lord. You've worked alongside Malgus the Betrayer. Did you sense any signs of weakness?
Someone put Malgus in that mechanical mask. Once he rears his head, we'll break the rest of him.
I wasted years serving Malgus. He even asked me to join his treason. Of course I refused, but I should have spit in his face.
A true Imperial would have slain the traitor where he stood.
Regardless, the treacherous dog has stolen our Emperor's cloaked space station and fled into open space.
Grand Moff, Darth Malgus's forces are invading the planet. His ships came out of nowhere and troops are flooding out.
Alert the army. Call for reinforcements. That gutless scum won't embarrass the Empire again.
If Malgus brought a stealth fighter here, the Empire will claim it.
You're right. A command fighter from Malgus's armada should have the station's coordinates on its nav computer.
Finally, the traitor slips up. Steal one of his ships, and you can fly it straight back to Malgus's hidden space station.
Find me a pilot, and I'll secure that ship.
I would be proud to fly you into battle against the Betrayer.
We need the Empire's top pilot for this mission, General.
I was commander of the Emperor's own attack squadron before joining the Guard. I will not fail you.
Then it's settled. General Hesker will help you seize a stealth fighter and fly you to Malgus's station.
I will prepare my ship at once.
Hesker will drop you on the front lines. You must tear through the Betrayer's army to steal a ship from Malgus's fort. Lead the Empire's defense, my lord, and if you find the leader of this invasion, destroy him. Hesker's waiting for you. Good luck.
Olos Jasir Banas Jataimar Paus, Aiklas John, Launekai in Kuda Aitin.
I am most grateful.
Jardo Squidis in Bizose Jabul Laipat. Benwayab Akufilas Maiswarswis.
Lord, how can I serve you?
Bring me whatever credits you can coerce from the weak.
Yes, Lord. It is beneath a warrior to bully the defenseless, but I have done as you said.
Keep a portion for yourself. You've earned it.
Thank you, Lord. Don't make me go.
Yes, sir. My lord, I think we make an excellent team. Truly, destiny herself has conspired to bring us together.
I'm sorry, Talos. I like you, but I just don't think of you that way.
Oh, no. No, that's not. I mean, I didn't mean it that way, of course. I've learned so much at your side. My archaeologist's instincts are honed to a razor's edge, or a pick's point, as the case may be.
Bye, then.
Miss me, huh? Later.
Faiwa Gabarai.
The Empire is a symbol of strength, respect, and purity. Darth Malgus mustn't corrupt that. Give the word, and we'll rain fire on the traitor's invading army.
I want to be absolutely clear on our plan to secure the stealth fighter.
The ships are secured within Fort Barrow, Malgus's shielded base. Your only way in is through the traitor's army. Once we're over the battlefield, I'll drop you in the trenches. After that, I will provide air support. Now, to battle. Malgus the Betrayer will fear the Empire again.
Oh!
strike, Trindazelle. Bring honor to Emperor Malgus. I am Chieftain Velasu Greig, uniter of the Kalish tribes and bane of the old empire. What trophy will I claim from you? An ear? Your weapons? Malgus will honor me for your death. Malgus, I have shamed you.
Kumo ga na papaya. Hindi lama ini ang ka-angga.
John. Thank you. He's skilled. Somebody get this scum off. Ah! Shields out! Engines blast! I'm going down!
I saw your arrival, my lord. Welcome.
Ilum is stained with Imperial blood. As we speak, your army falls to the superior strength of Malgus's force. I'm afraid I was forced to swat down your attack squadron. Troublesome brats had the gall to bomb my base. I hope they weren't friends of yours.
Aside from the traitor to the Empire, who are you?
I am Darth Saravan, right hand to Emperor Malgus, emissary and friend to the Force.
She seeks your stealth fighter.
Thank you, my dear. Talsa Kho is a Voss mystic. Soon she will experience a vision of Voss prosperity under Emperor Malgus. Then all Voss will join us.
The Cowardly Sith will pay for assuming that title.
Only one vision is certain. You fought. I watched and bowed to the victor.
In that case, I will fulfill your vision for the glory of the new Empire. Talsa Kho, observe how I destroy the Imperial scum. Your death, the Voss will join us. Diplomacy doesn't permit much bloodshed. How I've missed this.
Oh.
powers.
I have failed you.
Darth Serevin was a false friend. Now he is gone. I wish it had been you.
This is Huska. Repeat, this is General Huska. Do you read me?
Inform the Grand Moff that Darth Serevin is dead, and his stealth ship now belongs to the Empire.
Excellent. Imperial forces are busy securing the fort, and we found survivors. Shall I dispose of them?
Spare us, and my people join the Empire.
Prison will teach Malgus's supporters that the true Empire can be merciful too.
As you wish.
My family joins the Empire.
Grand Moff Regus already plots our next assault. Secure the stealth fighter, and prepare to slay the false Emperor.
Welcome back, my lord. General Huska spoke highly of your performance.
Traitor Serevin deserved his death. The Voss made him weak.
Thanks to you, we've secured his stealth fighter, complete with coordinates to Malgus' cloaked station. General Huska is prepping it for your final assault.
Malgus will realize our plan if we don't move quickly.
The stealth fighter will be ready shortly, but first... Moments after Darth Serevin's defeat, we received this message from the Betrayer.
Congratulations, Regus. Your servant has won Ilum, but victory still eludes you. I have harnessed the Foundry's power. Once its droids assemble my stealth armada, I will crush what remains of your empire with one blow.
No good can come of this.
Malgus may have the Foundry, but he's blind to our primary plan.
The stealth ship you seized is ready. We fitted it with a homing beacon.
Our fleet will track your vessel as General Huska flies you to the Betrayer station. Once you're safely inside, we will attack. Darth Thanaton was a precursor to this moment, my lord. Crush the false Emperor, and his revolution will crumble. Remove the traitor from our Emperor's throne.
It's a relief to see you again, my lord. I took the stealth fighter for a test flight, performed a full systems test. We can leave for Malgus's station on your mark.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Have no doubt. The Empire will succeed. Now steel yourself.
Welcome to the heart of our new empire. I am Arcus Wode, engineer, architect, artist. Serve Darth Malgus well, and my technological creations will serve you.
What the, John?
Oh. application of technology, the impossible comes to life. We can travel faster than light. We can construct an entire fleet in weeks. And we can make the visible invisible. So when you see my engineers performing feats that make the Force look like child's play, remember that anything is possible. Souls will shape the galaxy on invisible wings. Such greatness is only attained by the marriage of Animal Engineering and the Foundry. A few upgrades and the Foundry droids can process Adipin crystals and construct stealth squadrons in record time. Von Malgus united our technologies, as he will unite the galaxy.
Thank you. Emperor Malgus says hello.
Look around you. This station's power is a testament to the Animid's technical prowess. The old Empire shunned them, but I encouraged and embraced their talents. Thus, tolerance breeds strength.
No end to these stealth fighters. I've scratched dozens and they're still swarming. This battle station into the galaxy's greatest technological marvel. Not even your entire fleet can take us down.
What is the Schism Collective?
We are an exclusive Animid group composed of the best technical minds in the galaxy.
Interjection. Silence, meatbags. Do not move, Sith. Your force cannot corrupt my targeting data. The first shot will immobilize you. The second will spill your slippery components onto the floor.
This doesn't need to end in violence.
Correction. I have analyzed every possible outcome of this confrontation. All end in violence. Weapons activated. Assassination protocol engaged. I have been looking forward to this.
reinforcements! Somebody help! Oh. Please, those things I said in HK, it was all a misunderstanding. Just let me live.
Sabotage your stealth armada,
and the Empire will ignore your crimes.
That will take hours. Fine. I'll overload the foundry generators. The results to the hangars will be catastrophic. I'll also program our flux cannons to target the stealth armada. Anything to protect our escape pods. And the Imperial fleet, of course.
Let's go.
we meet again, Darth Imperius. Welcome to my throne room. So much history. So many glory days that slipped away from us. The Emperor is dead. Long live the new Emperor.
I respect your perseverance, Malgus, but not your claim to power.
You're not as foolish as you look. The Empire is withering away. Soon it will be obliterated by decadence and antiquated ideals. Yet still you struggle to keep it from healing, don't you see? Our survival demands a new empire, tempered by alien alliances and strengthened by tolerance.
I've seen the Empire's weakness. We must change to survive, but you're going about it the wrong way.
You know the Dark Council would never willingly relinquish their power. My stealth armada will destroy your fleet, and I will destroy you.
Warning. Critical explosions detected on the foundry level. Generators manually overloaded by user ID Arcus Woad.
Enough.
Emergency warning. Power core override engaged. Self-destruct initiated.
You must be desperate to sacrifice your entire station.
This palace is a monument to the old Empire's failures. Its sacrifice was inevitable. The blast will wipe out your fleet, and only I can deactivate the destruction cycle. Die, or defeat me. Either way, the Empire is reborn. For the new Empire.
Unlock divine.
I hear the Grand Moff is calling me Malgus the Betrayer. Tell me, did my deception sting? I haven't enjoyed myself this much since the sacking of Coruscant. Enough games. Feel an Emperor's wrath! Impressive, but it won't be enough.
Thank you.
killed you on Ilum when I had the chance. Old Empire.
Thus the false emperor is dethroned. I won't let you join Malgus in death. Hurry to the hangars. I'm coming for you.
Core power levels critical. Estimated blast radius 1.92 kilometers. Minimum safe distance 2.4 kilometers. Reactor overload. Primary systems failing. Meltdown imminent.
My lord, we are honored.
How fitting that a fellow Dark Council member crushed the traitor.
Malgus the Betrayer is dead. You have destroyed the false emperor.
Just doing my part.
That is putting it lightly.
General Hesker, your service to the Empire is flawless, as always. What news from the battlefield?
Our fleet suffered casualties, but the survivors escaped the station's blast. The reclamation service already scours the wreckage.
Excellent. Contrary to Malgus's claims, the Empire is stronger than ever. Meanwhile, a traitor's flock is abandoning the flaming ruins of his heretical revolution.
You're fortunate I didn't assume the Betrayer's throne, Grand Moff. The power I would have wielded.
Your power is too great to be chained to a throne, my lord.
We were in a grave place. Intelligence disbanded. Much of the Dark Council slain, and the children of the Emperor defeated. But a new age is upon us.
Already our strength rallies after the fall of Darth Malgus.
The Empire's power is surging, my lord. For the Sith, and all our citizens, we will rule the galaxy once more. The entire Empire is in your debt.